Regard your soldiers as you choose, and they will follow you to the darkest lands. Stand with me, Guardian. The pyramid's still generating nightmares. We're counting on you to put them down. Guardian, what have you learned of the pyramid? I'll need to speak with Holiday. We need ships that can reach beyond the reef. Put their foul words out of your mind. We've surmounted every challenge. The darkness will be no different. It's good to see you, but you'll need it on the moon. Whatever these things are, we can beat them. Stand with me, Guardian. So many gave their life for this. I must honor their sacrifice. The city is depending on us, Guardian, now more than ever. There is nothing in the speaker's journals to explain what happened with Trevor. More mysteries to unravel. Guardian, what have you learned of the pyramid? Redeploy the construction crews from the walls to the residential districts. They'll do more good there. Stand with me, Guardian. They are not our salvation. No. We are theirs. Guardian, what have you learned of the pyramid? Stand with me, Guardian. This new threat is beyond any we've faced. No matter what may come, we must be ready. We will be. The pyramid's still generating nightmares. We're counting on you to put them down. It's good to see you, but you'll need it on the moon. Send for Rock Jalal. I want a status report. Absent your efforts, this crisis would have consumed us. We're in your debt, and Eris's as well. The city is depending on us, Guardian. Now more than ever. If Lakshmi wants the Vanguard support, she'll need to bring me answers, not more questions. The pyramid's still generating nightmares. We're counting on you to put them down. The city will remember this for generations to come. The walls are no longer enough. We cannot weep. We mustn't give in to fear. Arms are fair with the intent of bearing them as just. Whatever these things are, we can be them. matter what may come, we must be ready. We will be. This will be a dark chapter in the city's history. But all that matters is that someone has left it to it. We cannot win. We mustn't give in to fear. I may have misjudged Iris. Maybe we will be. If Lakshmi wants the Vanguard's support, she'll need to bring me answers without more questions. We cannot win. We mustn't give in to fear. Whatever these things are, we can beat them.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a promise.
path.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fencharge. Eververse isn't just a title. It's a promise. So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch. Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
That's awful.
Some beautiful views up here. I should have remembered my camera.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals. Nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be, when he's never here.
Recording data, Caesar. But recording data that can only be opened by those you allow to.
No.
Now that is an argument.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch. Nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be. Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a guardian's journey.
Thank you.
then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole ship back to Fenchurch.
This is Holiday's top priority.
I knew it.
I have some bad news. Dead Orbit is cutting back our funding. I told you this wasn't done. Okay, right. Yep. We should forget about fighting them on the ground. Go for their supply lines.
Dead Orbit will take whatever you can spare. Scrap, moon gel, glimmer.
Bickering is pointless. We need to cut through the noise.
Hi.
I am at your service.
Let's get started. Make us proud. Take a look.
You ready to bang knuckles?
This is gonna take some time, but when we're done...
welcome to my machine. It's like a cryptarch that won't judge you.
This system is bigger than it used to be. I hear the Nine set up shop somewhere nearby. Made a little pocket playground for themselves. Sounds like a new Gambit arena to me. You looking for a gunfight? Gambit could use you. What are you doing out? How you living, sister? Be seeing you, sister. Hey, so are the rumors true? You the one who took out Prince... what's his name? Don't die out there, sister. Grab a couple of your friends and let's bag some moats, yeah?
Checking now.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up. So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch.
generation of light bearers with eternal life. And this is all you got done?
Thank you. coming soon enough. How much can we achieve?
Not long ago, we detected a massive burst of Vex activity on Io, inside the Pyramidion. We need eyes in that structure, Guardian. Get moving.
There's a giant Vex sphere in this chamber, like the ones on Nessus, but colossal. And there's a door leading inside. That could very well be the Taken's objective.
Their first major offensive since the Dreaming City. Get inside that sphere. We need to know what they're after.
Thank you.
Zavala. This whole sphere is a dedicated processing structure. A giant Vex computational array.
What could the Taken want with a Vex computer?
The Taken want nothing.
Vex. Eavesdropping, I see.
Don't bother guessing at the Taken's intentions. Ask instead what is sought by the hand that directs them.
Blight. Does it look familiar to you? Like the blight in the Dreaming City?
Savathun extends her reach at last.
Savathun? What makes you so certain?
There's no certainty where the Witch Queen is concerned. But I have strong suspicions. Above all, she seeks knowledge to inform her plans, and seeks pawns to carry them out. The sphere offers both.
That must be the anchor. The Taken's route into the sphere. Destroy it.
Thank you.
kill the Taken commander and secure the central sphere. I think the Vex can handle the rest.
Savathun is gathering her strength, Zavala. If we hope to survive what's to come, we must prepare.
We defeated Oryx. If Savathun wants a fight, she'll get one.
She is not as foolhardy as her brother. She would never risk a direct confrontation. We will know her next move only when she makes it. And only if we're wise enough to recognize it.
Hey guys, we've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, not our way. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The Root Mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight.
remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
Machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
That root mind looks right at home in its spire. And we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them.
I didn't expect the Vex to have their defenses on this path established so quickly. Be careful.
Has rebuilt this spire entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex efficiency will be the death of us all.
To get set up, but its arc beam is at full intensity. It'll be as tough as it was the first time.
I wasn't here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there, and it was so small.
Thank you.
mine has been neutralized. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.
Hi there. Confirmed. Confirmed. Bye. Ready?
Looking for something in particular?
Hi there. Thank you. Thank you. Ready and waiting. Not possible.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Searching. Let's check.
Eververse is just a title. It's a family for...
Checking, checking, checking. Done, done, done. Transfer. Ready to check? Ready and waiting.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Oh dear, it broke. Ready?
It's nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be, when he's never here.
2 hours to the wall, 2 hours back. Not possible.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Hey, I know everything's gone wackadoo out there. It's not every day a paracausal pyramid shows up on our doorstep. But Eris is looking into the darkness, and I'll be helping with that. However, if we want intel on the dark, quick and dirty, the Nine have seen it all. I say we head down into the hall, ask them one question, simple and clean. What is the darkness? What do you say, partner? How about one more ride with the Drifter?
What do you think you're doing, Rat?
Eris?
You're a fool if you think I'll let you run amok in the Nine Realms with the Guardian in tow.
You want in on this? Fine. Bad guy.
Isn't this thing cool? It's like Rahul, but better.
Sister, let me tell you.
When you're out there in Gambit, staring down a primeval, just know they're as scared of you as you are of them. Just kidding. Make them bleed. Hey, anytime you're looking for a firefight, Gambit's waiting. What do you need? Talk to me. Be seeing you, sister. So the Cabal came and just took the tower? Wouldn't have happened back